And I'm Rue.
And today we're playing Kirby and the Rainbow Quest
by HAL Laboratory.
The Haunted Ship. Let's continue. Someone's excited.
Kirby's always excited, as long as it's for that apple. No music, that's scary. Like, how haunted is this ship? Very haunted.
It's a musical.
Can I, like, do something? Nope, that's insta-death.
I died too, and I didn't even touch it.
That's insta-death. Alright, let's go ahead and try that again.
Did I die because I knew you?
Yeah, basically. That's how that went. Get that key. Get that key as fast as you can.
Really? You tell me to get the key?
Get out of there.
I can't!
I have no idea where I am. I saved you. Yeah, I saved you. So, as long as you're in water, or underwater, you're fine. It's not what you think. I'm just gonna take this key. I'm just gonna go.
Cause I was trying to.
You don't want to risk it. Really? You're gonna put me like right there. Okay, alright. Good job, Shay.
That was for it. I want to live.
Crap.
Woo!
Keep moving, Shay. Cool. They probably can still kill me with this though. The key is right there. Thank you. Can I guess I won't find out. That was not the one I wanted to use that for. But I guess you decided then. Alright. No, the game decided where I used the key. Got another one. Puzzle pieces. Gotta get them all. Got them. Thanks. That's one. Really? So now I have to fight this guy? Come at me, bruh.
Get him! Get him! Get all of them! Pop!
Hi. Down here, bruh. Down here. Give me that key. Just rub it over. Oh, that probably would have went terrible if I didn't have that on me at the point.
I was so busy watching what you were doing that I died.
So. Door here. I'm taking it. Give me all.
Okay.
Now we have a choice. Oh, wait, no. No, we don't. Still don't know what that does, but we got it. We got the gun. We're gonna keep moving. Straight down. The fact that there's no music scares me. Okay, cool. Just gonna take it slow. Sneak around the corner.
Posing. Gotta put the
finish
there.
Oh, yeah. Can't forget the good. 74. 3.
That's weird.
Nice. We missed two though. Oh well. Level 3, stage 3. Kirby Submarines Torpedo Town. This sounds like it could be fun.
Get a wig like that, it's
gonna
be awesome.
A wig like what?
Like
oh. Are you sure?
What the Nicki Minaj
thing? I don't think that's what that is, but okay.
Come on, I was trying to get those stars.
All kinds of Kirby references. Well, old Kirby references. Kirby? Kirby move. Kirby move. Oh, I have to set a destination for Kirby. Yep, teaching me how to play. Well, how to use it anyway. That's different. There's really different ways of playing. And I can direct it. Awesome. So I don't have to worry about it going in just one direction. I'm gonna go this way. Suck it. Got it. You're sub too? Awesome. Ow.
Oh, okay.
I don't... You actually can control yours, right? What does that do? What does that do for him? In this case. Oh, that's what that does. Okay. So I have to like set individual locations. I can't tell him to go to destination B and he goes straight to it if there's a wall there. Thank you. Ow. can't shoot?
I can shoot, but it doesn't do anything. Okay, now I'm
That was weird. Sorry for the awkward silence, everybody. I'm just trying to get used to this.
Yes. It's really awkward.
This is very different from
me. Because I'm hitting it, but nothing's happening.
Yeah, because that's required for that one. Got it. I'm trying so hard. Get that! Shay! Get that chest! Did you die trying to get the chest?
Yeah, I died trying to get the chest.
You died so I can get the chest?
Yeah.
I don't believe that's how that works, but okay. This should be hilariously messed up.
Here
Yeah, it was a current.
No, no. Those were the worst.
I thought it went pretty well.
You did.
That thing looks dangerous. Kill it. Yeah. Kill it with fire.
Kill all your friends.
Whoa, that got dark really fast. Oh crap, gotta go up. Gotta go down. You got it? You good? You happy? Alright.
So that's gonna murder all his friends. His grandma.
Whoa, whoa, his grandma? Torpedo the other way. Gotta kill him so we can. Oh crap. Advance in the story mode. No. No, that's it. Yeah, I think he's dead. Keep moving.
Like I said. Even his family had to go.
What's this way? Really? So you're just gonna put a gap right there and not have it mean anything? Hal Laboratory? Out my face. Get the journal.
Awesome. High five. Who's the best matriot? What? Toes. Pointed. I was a real
matriot. We only got one soundtrack, but that's it. And on the next episode will be a new challenge, no? Level 3, the boss. The the Clayton's lair. So if you want to see us try to defeat this boss, make sure you subscribe, like, and comment below.
And don't forget to share.
And don't forget to share.
Sharing is caring.
Yes. Yes, it is. And remember, everybody, love is not a losing game.
As long as you have the right player, too.
Choose wisely.